We have grammarians in Toastmasters no matter what sort of a club we have. Most often in this setting, where we have many people who are non-English speakers, the areas that I focus on are where the grammatical or pronunciation or syntax sentence structures issues occur. When I hear good language, where I have already heard quite a bit, then I will also point that out.
Do we have a word?
Trophy. May I take this opportunity to introduce the visitor trophy? It has been introduced in our District 109, which comprises of 10 countries and many, many clubs. And we are area F2, where we have 4 clubs in our area. And there are 2 such trophies in the division, which has 12 clubs. And this trophy was deposited at the Blue Danube's Leaders Club until yesterday. The idea of the trophy is to encourage networking amongst the different clubs. So I went to the Blue Danube Leaders Club meeting yesterday. I signed up to the meeting before. My name appears as a visitor on their agenda, and I stole the visitor's trophy. Now it's with our club. And it's up to any other member from any other club to come and visit us, to come and collect it. They have to register first so that we have them registered as a visitor, but of course they can't even come into the building unless they register first. So that shouldn't be a problem. So,
the pain of parting is nothing compared to the joy and hope to meet again. This must be.
Sunil's going to Australia, and first I thought it would be something that I could say about Australia. So I'll take that route anyhow. I was in Australia last year, twice, for the first time since I left over 30 years ago. In January, my mother turned 90, and in November, my niece got married. The last few times when I went home to Australia to see my mother, each time I left, I didn't know whether we would ever meet again. The pain of parting, the joy of meeting again, sometimes you don't know if you'll meet again. Personally, I believe in eternity. I believe in life after death and life in life. So I know we're all going to meet again. So the experiences that we have here together can bond us for eternity. And it doesn't even have to be pain. And I cry so easily, and sometimes people think I'm in pain. Sometimes I am in pain. I have problems with my knees. These tears are not from my knees. My mother once said you could hire her at a funeral to be with you. She just bursts out tears so easily. If you've got anything you want to share and you need some tears, please come to me.